So let's say I want to secure this hive with a strap. What I'll do, take the crocodile, find the end bit, pass it through, and just get it set up. Then what I can do is throw this one under, then get it on this side. Then hook these together and get the right amount of length, get it just a little bit tighter, and then I can start crocodiling. So it's nice and tight. I don't want to go too tight or the wood starts bending, but this is good. And then with the excess, you can bring it up.